So, for those who don't know, there's a recipe that comes out of the Great Depression, back when people couldn't afford apples for their pie, in which they take Ritz crackers, water, and some spices, and they'd use that for their pie filling. They'd let like the Ritz crackers absorb the water and become like mushy pie filling, throw that in the oven. And this got me thinking, we could probably use this for like any liquid, theoretically. We could make a pie out of any liquid we wanted. And so, of course, that's what I did. And we've got, I think, eight flavors, something like that. We've got the rum and coke. We've got the Red Bull. We've got the Arizona iced tea. We've got apple juice, of course. We've got the McDonald's Sprite. We got the Macca's chocolate milkshake. We got the Alexander Keith's. And we got the milk. And the process pretty much went just make the little pie crust in a muffin sheet, fill it with Ritz crackers, dump liquid in it, and hope it turned out not awful. But I guess we're about to find out how that turned out. All right, so we've got our eight pies here, and I don't remember which one's which, except for I know that this one's the chocolate shake, just because the cracker didn't absorb the liquid and it kind of burnt up a bit. But other than that, your guess is as good as mine on all these. They kind of look the same, and so I guess we're gonna do both a taste test and a see if we can guess what it is based on the taste. And these are pretty much fresh out of the oven, so they're still friggin' hot, but actually, we'll save the chocolate shake for last. We'll save dessert for last. I was gonna say we'll do it first because we know what it is, but we'll let that one build up a bit. We'll start, I don't know, whatever this one is. I want to say this might be apple, but I also think that this one here might be apple. Just based on, like, I know I tested the two in the top left and those two, one of which were apple, but it doesn't fucking matter. I gotta eat them all anyway, so let's go. There's no discernible flavor. It kind of just tastes like wet cracker. I'm gonna give it another bite, but I think this might just be green tea, just because the green tea is a mild enough flavor to be overpowered by Ritz cracker. I mean, first off, the cracker, I don't know if you can see too well, but it just kind of mushed up and became a paste, which is fine. I was expecting it to be a little bit more, like you could tell the individual cracker. Now it's just kind of a paste. I'm gonna say that one's green tea, and it kind of just tastes like wet Ritz cracker paste. I'm gonna give it like about a four, and I think that one's the green tea. So let's try this one, which should be the apple, if I am remembering correct, but I could be horribly wrong. And okay. So that's definitely apple. The flavor is coming through much more. You got, honestly, a bit of cinnamon. It tastes pretty good. It'd still be mushy Ritz cracker, and that's the biggest problem with all these, is it's mushy Ritz cracker. But at least it tastes like apple. I mean, I'd use the shittiest apple juice, so it tastes like water with a hint of apple, but you can tell it's there. That's definitely apple. I'll give that one, ooh. I mean, aside from the texture, the taste itself is like a seven, maybe a six, probably closer to a six than a seven, but overall, I mean, I'm just gonna remove texture from the equation of all of these unless something remarkably happens, because they're all gonna be mushy Ritz cracker. I'll give that the six then, or the seven, ignoring the texture, which is a big problem for all these. So, like,
subtract 2 or 3 points if you want their original score compared to any other fucking pie, but compared to themselves, that's a 5. I mean, again, no idea. Same thing. Let's just. I can't place that, but I don't want to taste it again. God, I'm trying to think what I have had in the pies. Did the apple, the green tea. Oh, that might be Mac or Sprite. It tastes a little dairy-y, so it also could be the milk. But I don't think the milk would be that sweet. I think that's the Mac or Sprite. That's not good though. Oh, it's not good. That's what's leading me to the Sprite. Because the Sprite got really watered down. Because I'm kind of pissed about this. I asked for no ice and they still put ice in it. And then I still had to drive home, get all the groceries in, and like get everything away before I could start. Ice was completely melted. I'm really disappointed in the Mac or Sprite. I asked for no ice. I'm kind of pissed about that, but I think that's the Sprite then, because it kind of just tastes like sweet nothing. And I don't really know what else it would be. It could be the milk, but I doubt it. All right. This one's next. Oh, nope. This one's definitely milk. There's no sweet to it. I mean, I could be wrong. What I'm realizing is the Ritz cracker doesn't really. Sorry, excuse me, I'm a bit sick right now. The Ritz cracker doesn't really add. Or, you don't really add a lot of flavor by adding something to the Ritz cracker. I thought it would be much more offensive. And maybe that's my fault for just not adding enough liquid or enough flavorful liquid. And like I say, this could be the milk. But it's getting hard to fucking tell. Definitely a 3. This is by far the worst so far. I always say the milk because it's got no sweet to it. Although it could also be the Red Bull. No, the Red Bull would taste more Red Bull-y. I mean, I guess continue down the list. Let's do this one next, which. So. That one was definitely rum and coke. And it may have been a problem when I made the rum and coke itself. I made a double. A little over double. But there's no coke taste to that at all. That is just all rum. And I got Captain Morgan Spice Gold. It is. Yeah, that is offensive. That is definitely the rum, though. I mean, two. It's the first one I spit out, and it tasted like if you collected the sludge at the bottom after the rum was done distilling, You just collected that and like ate a spoonful of it. It is bad. Which doesn't really give me hopes for the beer one. Which is somewhere on this plate, and I don't think I've had it yet. Unless maybe it was one of like the flavorless ones, but I guess we just keep trucking on. I don't want to after that one. Holy fuck, that was gross. I'm thinking this might be the beer. It's kind of a nothing flavor. That one might be milk. It's very possible. The dough itself is good. Like, the pie crust is good. I'll give it that. I want to say that's milk. But again, and maybe it was a problem with my process. Maybe I should use something with more flavor, but it just kind of tastes nothing. And that's probably just because it was milk. But yeah, no, that one tasted like nothing. I'll give it another 4. If they taste like nothing, it's a 4. It's not bad. It's not offensive. It's not going to make me vomit, but it's not fucking good. That means this one's probably beer, isn't it? I'm willing to say this one's probably beer. There's a good chance. And I'm not excited to after the last liquor one. But I signed up for it, so. It's definitely beer. Oh. So, I'm going to give it 2, same as the rum. I almost want to give it 1.5. When you bake with liquor, especially like this, I guess what it does is it just removes all other flavor except for that strong liquor taste. And all you're tasting is like, all you can taste is like the liquor part of the beer, like the most sharp, gross part of the beer. That's not good. Don't make beer pie. Holy fuck, that was gross. Oh. Honestly, almost worse than the rum, except for the rum was making me like actually choke. This just tasted like, ugh. It tastes like that sharp aftertaste, but it's the first taste, if that makes sense. Okay. Last one, and I know that this one's the milkshake, so triple thick chocolate milkshake, don't fail me. It did not absorb well into the crackers, though, so I don't think that bodes well for it. Oh. Yeah. Again, I hate that they're all kind of middle of the road and that I can't commentate on them, but the Ritz cracker really does take away a lot of the flavor. Unless it's alcohol, apparently. Alcohol comes through great. But no chocolate, barely any like milk flavor. It just tastes like Ritz crackers, like wet Ritz cracker. And maybe I should have used more liquid in each one or done like the whole 9-inch pie would have helped instead of these little tarts. But I didn't want to waste all my fucking Ritz crackers and shit. And I'd rather get more small ones instead of fewer big ones, because I'm not eating these. I mean, I did, but I'm not going to, like, finish any of them. But no. Chocolate milkshake, I'll give it again, like, a 4. It's inoffensive. It's, I mean, really, the only ones that stood out to me was the beer and the rum, and that's just because apparently cooking beer and rum and Ritz crackers makes it taste awful. Don't do any of these. Don't try. It's not worth it. You're just going to end up with, like, mushy Ritz cracker that barely tastes like the thing you put in it. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed. I thought it'd come out better, but that's the way she goes, bud, so there you go.
Thank you so much for watching. If you wish to see me live or just want updates on when my content comes out, I've got my Twitch and my Discord down in the description. Both those help out. And best thing you can do to help me build my community is just spread the video to a friend. You see somebody that you think might like watching me kill myself doing dumb shit, send me their way. Other than that, have a good day.